Hey guys, I think I forgot something here. I forgot this little weather stripping, and it'll go all the way along the bottom of the heat shield here. Let me get you a light. So it might go down here on the whole shield, and it would be a little rubber buffer, see, to not make that noise. So of course I'm gonna install that. That's probably, I forgot that part. I don't remember if it was in the instructions. It probably was. Okay, let me just try tucking it. Oh yeah, it really cleans up the look too. You know, just having a bare piece of metal, it really cleans it up, makes it look professional. I'm gonna need two hands to do this. Really nice fit. It's a little bit long, but I don't really want to cut it yet until I just get confirmation. Probably just helps to have it longer. And it goes all the way along. Damn, I get so much glare. All the way along here. And it goes right up to here, right to the edge. So that could lift that just enough to take the pressure off it. And of course it makes much, much less bang I would expect. Let me put that thing back on. Perfect. And see, there's nothing under here, just a blank ledge. So it's not like you're cutting a hole in an air duct. The air duct is down below, and all you're cutting is this little top shield. God damn it. Damn, I scratched myself up. Okay. I just wanted to do that. Let me just get that cinched up and we're good to go. Yeah, I like that a lot. No harm done there. Really solid. Let me show you. Really solid. Don't burn myself. Really solid. I'm pulling it back at these two points. A little pressure there. And it's way more solid. It would just bounce up and down before. Got these pretty tight. One more click. One more click. That's it there. That ain't moving at all. That's my final follow-up to get it just right.